It's because I'm trying to take in everything and I'm focusing. I'm sorry. I hope I get out of, I snap out of confusion. That looks like absorbed darkness. Okay, we got the blaze again. It's not very effective. We just needed to get that hit. 1385. Scissor. Shoot, it's calm minding. I need a thunder wave it. Okay. I wish I had more, let's do another flash cannon. I wish I had more, like, special defense boost is so, it's so, oh shoot. Yeah, that's what she built up for. Okay, at least it's not that bad anymore. I think we can go with spice. special defense is we could do flame charge because that's not a special attack. That's a regular attack. It shouldn't be affected by her special defense 2.5, whatever. Her buff. Okay. Shoot. Oh, I feel bad for 17. He did all the work. And he didn't get any of the credit. Espeon. Valisac would be a good choice for this, but I don't know if I should switch out. Or just keep going. Let's go with flamethrower, see what happens. Oh, he switched out to slow. The speed boosts. made it at last. Astounding. I was actually prepared to do this battle multiple more times because of how poorly the first attempt was, but the second attempt wasn't that bad, actually. Switching to Valisak was actually... it actually worked. I think the only Pokemon we lost was 17, which felt bad for because he did so much of that work on Sylveon. Your skills are incredible. I'm very impressed. With your level of talent, I'm sure you could take on the entire Elite Four. And maybe even the champion. Good. Now what do we got here? A challenger. We haven't had one of those in a while. No, sir. The name's Edward. I'm an Elite Four member, as you could probably tell. Sand. Ooh, sand. It's coarse, and it gets everywhere. But I love it all the same. Let's get going. You're going to get shut down so hard, you won't even know what hit you. Okay, so Sand, a little bit worried. Sand is ground, yes. I don't know if I have any ground type advantage, but elite for Edward. Okay, yeah, it's ground. Oof. And there's Sandstorm. That's gonna hurt. There's environmental damage, and this one's gonna remind me a lot of Rayhan's battle in Sword and Shield. Stealth rocks, that's gonna hurt my Pokemon every time I switch out. Dragon voice again. Oh, shoot. Stealth rock. Wait, this is what I was talking about earlier, remember? About like the entry damage. This is one of the moves, stealth rock. That's what I was thinking. Store. not switching out is more painful.
Yeah.
his attack is too high. It was a sword stance that messed us up. Velisak's, I don't know if he's gonna... Yeah, because of the stealth rock. Dang it, I was so close. Thoughts on it.